I want to extend our condolences to the people of El Paso, Texas, and Dayton, Ohio. They're incredible people, and they've been through a lot. I just want to also thank the law enforcement in both places. The job they've done is incredible. I also want to congratulate them. I mean, nobody could have done what they've done. This could have been as bad as it was. It could have been so much worse. I just have to thank them. The job they've done is incredible. They were right on the ball in El Paso. They were there so quickly, and in Dayton in less than a minute. Think of the damage he did in such a short period of time. In less than a minute, the law enforcement acted and killed him. And it would have been unbelievable. It was horrible, but it would have been so much worse. It could have been so much worse. I just want to say that these are two incredible places. We love the people. Hate has no place in our country.